You guys, did Paris call back? You guys.
You guys, come on! Focus here!
All right.
Do you know? Do you know who's coming to see my first match?
Who?
Okay, let me see. We have Paris and Paris. Right.
Naturally.
Nick and Jessica.
Who?
Oh, Ashton can't make it.
What?
He never comes to Anaheim. It's a wannabe LA.
Yeah, I can see that. I can't blame him either. Orange County sucks.
Yeah, seriously. Big time.
Oh, don't forget, Tom and Katie are coming.
Of course, Tomcat's coming. Everybody's coming to see me, Melina, in my first match ever. Yeah. I could see the headlines in Variety now. Yeah. Melina destroys wannabe diva Michelle McCool.
Seriously, she doesn't stand a chance.
Oh, no way.
Such a joke.
Big joke.
Yeah. Let me tell you what, you guys. You stay right here. Tonight? Tonight is my night. Tonight is the world premiere of Melina.
Melina over here! Melina over on this side! Yeah, over this side! Melina over here! Turn to the right! Melina over here! Yeah, Melina over here! This side over here!
Welcome to the WWE SmackDown Summer Bash Tour!
Really, really excited to see the show tonight. We've travelled about 270 miles from Newcastle upon Tyne to see SmackDown tonight.
I came all the way from Greece to come here to see the SmackDown.
Friends, we got friends! He said he's my friend.
Fans in Europe are so excited to see us. We got 20,000 plus fans sitting there watching you, and they're so excited. They're on the edge of their seats. Everything you do is just awesome.
Experience of this tour was definitely off the chart. We had the greatest time of our lives. Sold out every single night. I definitely cannot wait to come back.
Superstars had a blast all over Europe, but brace yourself. It's the world premiere, Taz and Melina.
Well, here we go. This is the paparazzi in house, red carpet. And here comes the lovely diva herself, Melina, in her debut tonight.
Following Diva's match, she's scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring, Melina!
Look at this. I mean, Melina, it's the first match ever. She don't even have the tag team champions, Mercury and Nitro, with her. She's still got the paparazzi. She's still got the red carpet. Let's see, she's got the greatest entrance in the game. Here we go.
Well, you need her wrestling gear.
Who's looking at a gear? Look at that. Oh, man. What gear?
Well, not the last this match came about.
You don't wear gear when you go hiking. You don't wear gear when you're wrestling, especially when you look like this.
This match came about last week. It was Eyebright versus Mercury when Melina tried to get involved.
Yeah, well, good. And then Eyebright was about to do something bad to the lovely Melina. And then look at this.
From out of nowhere, Eyebright's friend, Michelle McCool.
Yeah, and a nasty fight broke out here on the outside by very hot, sexy demons, and it got ugly, and Melina's trying to get out of dodge, but Melina's not impressed, Cole.
No, not at all.
Good observation. Thank you. Cool. Well, tonight, SmackDown is being brought to you by Fantastic Four. Friday, only in theaters.
Can't wait.
Yep.
And by Kate Swiss.
And by Burger King, who reminds you to have it your way.
Michelle McCool is a smoking.
Hold on, wait a minute. You said Melina, she's putting on makeup. She's like fixing a makeup on her in the ring.
Well, she's got to look good. It is her world premiere here tonight. Remember, Melina said Michelle McCool was a wannabe diva.
Well, you know, all of Melina's friends from LA, you know, Nick and Jessica, Paris, maybe it's a law firm. I think she said Tomcat.
Yeah,
who the hell's Tomcat?
Cruz and Katie Holmes.
Oh, next time I'm going to bring my water gun with me. I'll tell you, this Melina, she's not too impressed with Michelle McCool. Michelle McCool's an athlete.
Taking Melina down, and Melina,
watch out here.
Oh, man. Driven in the barricade. You're right, Michelle McCool has been very impressive in her SmackDown act.
Here comes Michelle. Man, she's got him by the hair.
Yeah, Melina was going to run, and Michelle McCool tossing her back into the ring.
I'll tell you what, Melina's trying to get out of the way here.
Maybe Melina should run down into your arms.
Watch out here.
Wow, Michelle McCool on business here tonight.
Cool girl.
Here's the cover and a kick out by Melina.
Watch out!
Kick to the jaw. The cover McCool. And Michelle McCool wants to, like, bust her up here. I like those pants and powder blue on them. Well, half of them anyway. This could get ugly here. Yeah. That kind of sounds hard to do, but it could happen.
You could bury it.
And look at Molina with a cheap shot. Oh, my God. This is this. God. Beat the hell out of Michelle McCool in the corner. Look at this.
Oh, man. Vicious. Look at this.
Choking her out, gonna break her neck.
Ridiculous.
Got a five count to break that thing. This Molina's got a vicious streak in her.
Look at that one. Shot.
Look at how vicious this. Look at her.
Pulling the hair, whipping the head around of Michelle McCool.
Oh!
Kick to Molina. And Michelle McCool's not about enough.
This thing's getting real physical, man.
Molina whipped into the corner. And Michelle McCool, look at this.
I don't know. It's working so far. Uh oh. Look at this. On top of her head.
Oh! Dropped on her spine by Molina.
Power bombed right off the ropes.
Here
she's stacking her up.
Yeah, the ropes. Molina's using the ropes.
She's got great flexibility.
Oh, come on, she cheated to pick up her first win here on SmackDown.
Molina. I know, you're right about that, but I'll tell you what, Mr. Director, can we get a replay on that? I want to see a replay. Let's get him. Well, here comes the tag team champs in their fur coats in California, but. We're gonna replay. Here we
okay,
go.
Well, why don't you call it for us here?
All right, well, you see, she power bombs Molina. I like this. Watch it. She pulls it to her rope. I never seen anything quite like this. And she stacks her up. Molina's still mad, and Michelle McCool got ripped off.
Oh, no.
Oh, come on now! No, that's just too much now.
Molina won the damn match.
No, not this!
The snapshot! The snapshot to Michelle McCool!
Well, that's not that bad. What the hell's going on?
Here comes Heidenreich. Michelle McCool's friend.
Well, you better get out of Dodge with this guy.
But nonetheless, the damage was done. That's ridiculous.
You gotta pay!
I hope Eminem feels real cool about that.
They had to do some damage to Michelle McCool, Cole.
Well, Molina wasn't satisfied with her victory, so she sicked her men, the tag team champions, on Michelle McCool. Give me a damn break. You're happy about it.
That's what she gets.
Oh, there is the Rabid Wolverine.
Uh-huh.
He is intense. He is in his zone, ready for the five-man elimination matchup. A new SmackDown champion will be crowned tonight.